What's up, everybody? Welcome to a new English bit. In today's video, we're going to learn a super positive idiom, which I like a lot. Are you ready? So let's begin. The idiom we're going to learn today is a blessing in disguise. Literalmente, una bendición disfrazada. What do you think it means? We use this idiom when something seems unlucky or bad at first, but results in something good happening later. En castellano podríamos decir que es no hay mal que por bien no venga. So basically, when something bad happens, look at it as a blessing in disguise, which will eventually lead you to a positive outcome. Outcome is a synonym of result. And now let's look at some examples with this idiom. The first one is about me. Losing my job in interior design turned out to be a blessing in disguise, as I changed my professional career and started working as an English teacher, and it makes me very happy and fulfilled. And the second example, the breakup was a blessing in disguise, as it made her much stronger, wiser, and more independent. So I hope you liked this optimistic idiom. Have you ever had a blessing in disguise experience? If so, you can share it in the comments below. I would be happy to read your sentences. And of course, if you enjoyed this English bit, don't forget to like it and to subscribe to our channel. With that being said, thanks for watching and see you next week. Ciao!